So, hello beautiful people, and welcome back to Dwarf Fortress, okay? So I have my fortress loaded. As I said in the previous video, I've worked on it some more, so I have this all-purpose fire that here, and we've started on the bedrooms. I want them to be engraved and I want every bedroom to have a bed, obviously, a container, a table and a chair, okay? So yeah, and below I've started working on the second level of the fortress. It will be pile for the stones, and here will be, that will be wood, and this one will be for the gems, okay? So let me unpause it, see how well the game works. See that he's marked, okay? He's marked. Marked for what? Oh, he will see for what. I just need the first few migrant waves to arrive, and he will be ready. He will be for a surprise of failing me so much, because no one defies JAGIELSKI and gets away with it, okay? So I've watched a shift stream of Joel from Vine's house playing Dwarf Fortress today, and there is the other guy. Yeah, he will be for the surprise, okay? Anyway, I watched today an archived stream of Joel, 6 hours, and yeah, I see what he's trying to do, okay? He's playing the game in ASCII mode, but the game with that level of complexity really needs graphics for everything to be understandable, okay? Because if I would have a bunch of letters here, I would have to click to see what everything is. And yeah, I'm not really into that. So let's go back up, and yeah, here the engravers work on this room. Don't do that. Let's see what engraving is. See? Engraved is a solemn Zimkelkatten rendition of Power Dragon of Perfection, an image of a dragon. The image is the symbol of Man of Perfection, a local dwarven government. That's That's quite nice, actually. That's very, very nice. See this one. Oops. I've accidentally clicked dwarf and I wanted the... Okay. Engraved is a well-crafted Solon-Zimgen pattern rendition of poet dragon of perfection, an image of a dragon. The image is the symbol of man of perfection, a local dwarven government. Anyways, that's probably will be all of them. Look that way, but yeah, I've started the kitchen and fishery so I can make meals for the dwarf, and I will also have soon to have to also add. Okay, so let me build workshops, and I need smelter, because I need to smelt those platinum nuggets into bars. Okay, need to put them into bars. Oh yeah, anyway, I've watched the Joy Face and playing with us is fucking hardcore, but yeah, I'm not going to do that. Okay, I'm not going to do that, and because Joel will play my game. Okay, Joel will play Computer Virus Simulator, whether he wants it or not. Oh, those of you who remembers me from my streaming days on Twitch, yeah, I haven't forgotten that. I never forget. I never forgive. Okay? So yeah. People need to understand that I am the best. Okay? JAGIELSKI is perfection after all. Okay? So, kitchen is done and fishery is still going. Let's start to make some meal. Maybe easy meal, okay? Okay? Oh yeah. Okay, partially constructed, and yeah. So I really, really want my game to be successful, but yeah, I also need to be famous, okay? Remember, make JAGIELSKI famous. because Jagielski is Jagielski, okay? And Jagielski is perfection. Anyway, let's see how it's going here. Good dog, good boy. Oh, deep. Don't anger me, okay? Don't anger me, because if you anger me, you will become, and in this case, you don't want to become, okay? So yeah. So yeah, Dwarf Fortress is for big brain guys, okay? Big brain guys like me. But yeah. Let's see. Engraved on the floor is a well-designed image of a story about the reflective Cyclops trappers admiring miasma on a bridge by Sol Zimkelkaten. Interesting. Okay, interesting. So let's see the middle one. Engraved on the floor is an image of spear by Moses Degelkakot. Okay, that's nice. Like who it's there. Okay. Engraved on the wall is a finely designed image of introduction to the wine, to the rock crystal bound codex by Sol Zimkelkaten. That's quite nice picture, okay? Engraved on the wall is a finely designed image of a fox man by Sol Zimkelkaten. Yeah, fully, fully. Oh, Solon, I will have to deal with you in a very special way. Okay? I hate furies, okay? Furies make me furious, okay? Anyway. Anyway. Moses is engraving here. You see the second word he will engrave. Okay, so engraved is a molded dagger cut rendition of power dragon of perfection, an image of a dragon. The image is the symbol of man of perfection, a local dwarven government. That's nice, I think. I have to launch to traffic. Because I don't think I have any dwarves assigned to hand gathering, which yeah, I don't have anything a bunch. Okay, come. To get into the game, so yeah, should get some soon. Yep. Oh, okay, yeah, just let me tap smelt. What the? That's not nice. Should be able to smell them. Helped it further, but yeah. Then one of these could be. Nope. Okay. So yeah. Okay. So I went shopping today and there was that annoying old lady, okay, which couldn't decide if she wanted to buy 2 milks or 1 milk. So yeah, I had to spend quite a long time waiting for checkout because here in Poland most shops don't have self-checkout, okay? Which is stupid, but yeah, that's how things are in Poland. So yeah. Anyway, I'm probably boring you, but yeah, I don't know what to do with that platinum nuggets, because I really want to smelt them, but I can't. Weird. Engraved is a Udi Gebercaten rendition of Power Dragon of Perfection, an image of a dragon. The image is the symbol of Man of Perfection, a local dwarven government. It's nice, that's really, really nice. But I really need to get started on farming and distilling, okay? Let me build a still, okay? Still, okay? Let me place it here. Okay, yeah, let's go with olive. Okay, I don't like those teeth. should have some charcoal, but so white animal, might be a idea. Anyway, so yeah. What I want to do is to make those bedrooms very nice for the wood. Okay, so I need to save. I think so. Someone lives here. He's smoking the stone and yeah. Okay. Okay. Let me check the stress of the quartz. Minus 5.9k plus minus 8.1k plus minus 3 plus minus 2.5k plus minus 2.7k zero. So yeah, so my dwarves are pretty chill, which is very perfect, okay? Because every perfect man, every man of perfection is pretty chill, okay? So I will cancel this task and add bet. Repeat now. Okay, we start making bets now, which is very important. Okay, very important. Okay. He's lazy. Got two lazy people here. So yeah. Okay, so yeah, I got it paused. My mistake, okay, happens to the best of us. So yeah. So I think that in this hole I will have also some workshops, okay, and yeah, it will be stockpiles for stones, gems and wood. So I think I will put a bunch of carpentry, mason and gem cutting workshops. So oh fuck, so weapon. Okay. So how did I? Anyway, how did I make them? How do I make them? Oops, nope. Invocation status. Okay. Okay, so yeah. Okay. Engraved is a well-crafted Odib Gebelkatten rendition of the Fair Border, a superiorly designed image or dramatization of feasting troll kidnappers punching kobolds in a large cellar full of battles. The image is the symbol of the fated fountain, a dwarven civilization. Interesting, okay. But yeah, don't want. Okay. Okay. So yeah, but Okay. So yeah. Okay, so the beds are being built, which is quite nice. We make a bedroom. Yep, above that. And raising bay. Petition leader. Oh yeah. Let's go slowly, so I think I will be ending right now because I don't want to make this overly long, but we'll probably run the fortress for a bit and we will see each other soon, okay?